I want to talk to you about a way to get more jobs for American citizens that neither Romney nor Obama are talking about. I do agree with those that believe that repealing Obamacare would encourage more small businesses to hire more persons. But one aspect that's not touched upon by Obama and Romney is the need to end illegal immigration. If we totally ended illegal immigration, there would be more jobs in America for American citizens. In order to do this, you have to take away the magnets that encourage people to come into the United States from other countries. I favor ending automatic birthright citizenship. If you come into this country illegally and have a child, that child should not be an automatic citizen. I also favor not allowing the children of illegals in our public schools. This is a huge cost to the American taxpayer, state taxpayers, and local taxpayers. I think you should have to produce your birth certificate. When my daughter went to Fairham Elementary School, I had to produce a birth certificate. That's not the federal law because of a court decision that needs to be changed. Federal law should be naturalization certificate, birth certificate, or legal residency papers. Also, those laws should be in place for things like food stamps and Medicaid, which persons will say, well, you're illegally in the country, you can't get it, but they don't require the proof that's necessary to prevent such from occurring. Secondly, I am the only one that believes that we need to have a near-complete moratorium on green card admissions into the United States until unemployment is under 5%. It makes no sense to bring in so many foreign workers every year when we have unemployment at 7.8, 8.1, 8.3%.